Shiksha Anusandhan was granted deemed to be university status on 17th of July 2007. The deemed to be university has seven constituent institutes. Institute of Technical Education and Research, Institute of Medical Sciences and Sam Hospital, Institute of Dental Sciences, and Sam Nursing College, School of Pharmaceutical Sciences, School of Hotel Management, Institute of Business and Computer Studies. Shiksha Anusandhan places great emphasis on academics. It has 106 e-enabled classrooms with projector and internet facilities, 8 special purpose multimedia classrooms, student labs of SOA at a glance, Institute of Technical Education and Research. Institute of Medical Sciences. Institute of Dental Sciences. School of Pharmaceutical Sciences. Sam Nursing College. Institute of Business and Computer Studies. School of Hotel Management. Library facilities at Shiksha Anusandhan. SOA's e-library has campus-wide licenses for e-resources. Knowledge resources are present at all constituent institutes. Departmental libraries are also present for immediate reference. Shiksha Anusandhan focuses and extends research through different centers. focus on research is also achieved through research labs. SUM is the first college hospital in the state of Odisha to be NABH accredited. It is a 750-bed hospital with a daily inflow of 1,400 patients. To provide quality healthcare to the financially weak, SUM offers free consultation, free beds, and provides diagnostic and OT facilities at nominal rates. SUM also offers super specialized services in 9 disciplines. SOA offers accommodation. With internet and banking facilities to its students and faculty and staff members. Extracurricular co-curricular activities